we got stuff that has stuff in it. So we'll just call it stuff and take it with us.
Come on down.
Over on this other side was where that floating dock was a couple weeks ago. I think what happened is it gets too stormy and they pull it in. That wouldn't surprise me. On here is part of the post that you said.
Keep it good.
So why am I breaking this up into smaller pieces? Oh, I don't think I can break that one. It's because I already have it out of the water and I might as well. Then it'll decompose, I think, faster and less likely that people get caught on it again. Okay, here's all the fishing line that was on that. Let's see what this looks like. Yeah, that looks good. Any more fishing line. That feels like fishing line to me, but I think I lost it. It broke. Okay. So I really have to get it like close enough to me first. Oh, that was all tangled up. That was a good throw. Not.
Silly girl.
It righted itself. It's good. Hit the with the metal pole. That would not have been wise. I'm getting caught on a bunch of branches. But by the time I get it up, I don't have fish in line anymore. I can't get the branch out of the water and there's no fish in line that I'm seeing on it.
Dock trash.
Boom. See that? Boom. Just thin in the wind.
It's winter snot nose. Guys, here it's mail. Let's get this out.
It's winter snot nose. You guys never have that problem. Every time I get out around the water, my nose starts running. Yeah, crazy. That is a big branch of junk. Wow, what is in that? Clothing and all kinds of stuff. That's too heavy for me, myself, and I. Not really. That's short right there. Have that big thing again. That thing is giant. Oh, there's lots of stuff in here. Let's kind of pull it up. Oh, that was really bad. That was really, really bad. Okay, that's okay. Let's see if we can pull it off. There's a big hunk of chunk there, but I really got that stuck. I know, somebody's going, go back to the car, get the longer net, push it down. I know. I won't throw myself up that much. Oh my god. Arr, she says, arr. Okay, let's get back up. Really just on a pull. Fall over is a problem. Huh. Well, we're in between two poles, so that's never good. Because I can't just pull it all the way over to the side then. I could probably get one of those. Hold on. Let me think about this. I'll go back. I'll be back. Give this a pop up and see if you can get it off before I get fancy. Don't fall in.
That's not a problem to me.
It just needs to be popped off the metal pole. Oh, like this can pop it, you just can pop. I'm so funny. Come up, can I kind of get my fancy stick out? That's why I did that. Don't fall.
What is it stuck on?
It's just a metal pole. You know, really hard. It's going to have to be really hard. Oh, wait a minute.
It's a magnet that's stuck on it. I can't get it to break.
Thank you for trying, though.
No worries.
Let's see how fancy I can get. Glass,
you got that
magnet. I don't know. Falling with a magnet in our hand.
No, that magnet's pretty well stuck on there.
I'll get it off. It's one of the little ones. Well, I gave up on the bigger magnets. I could never get the bigger magnets off. At least I got help. I get it. I swim well, too. I tried that, but I couldn't quite reach it. Whoa, that worked well.
That's the right idea. Knock it off. What about there?
Oh, See, this is how easy people give up. I almost had it, and then it pops back up. It's just gonna go round and around until I get it to an angle where it's gonna break. I just pulled the toolkit out. Just pulled the toolkit out of the car. Let's go lay on our tummy so we can work on it. But I want you guys to see this because eventually I will get it off. I always do. I do have more rope. And all I need is a different angle. To fix this, it just needs a different angle. Or somebody who can pop stronger. Venture Dulo could get this off. He could do that without thinking. You just walk over and go snap, and it pop off. It's a smaller magnet. this way to unhook a magnet, then get it on its side. And I had it, and I lost it. Let's try it again. Okay, we had it on its side once, we can get it there again.
The girls can take Frankie to,
Okay, you guys, so on a 360, if you can get it onto its side, then it's like at a little weaker point, so hopefully then you can go pop. But let's see if I did it.
Good luck.
I got a magnet, so I gotta talk to the camera. Say hi.
Hi.
You can say hi. You wanna give it a high hand with me? You wanna pull it fast, both hands, really quick, fast. You saved me! He saved me! Say hi! We got a good guy there. Okay, guys. Whew. We did it. See? Don't give up, okay? I know I'm a little red. But I'm gonna leave the whole thing in. I want you guys to see that sometimes it just takes... Am I doing this the wrong way? It's just patience. Right? Remember when you were sitting in that geometry class and you said to that teacher, I never need this. Why do I need geometry? Well, I just showed you. It's all about angles and where things are at, and where things are stronger and where things are weaker. Right? Okay. So, name of the game. Ooh. Let's not get stuck on that pipe again. And maybe we'll save this side for kayak, okay? Because with the kayak, I never would have got stuck on it. Sorry for all the booty shots, but you know, hey. See, I feel like I succeeded, okay? I did what I needed to do. A gentleman helped me with the little extra pop I needed. Most of you guys would have had this problem with you men. Not with this magnet. You would have just kind of gone pop, pop, pop. You get so good at it, so strong. But I have that upper body woman thing. We're gonna save our stick until we're done. And then we'll put our stick over. Oh my gosh. Then we'll put our stick over back into the woods, okay? But let's save it. Let's make sure everything still feels nice and tight. I've been yanking on it, and let's stay to this side. Oh, holy, I'm tired. That took a lot of energy out of me. But that's okay, I got it. Again, we'll keep our friendly dandy stick in case we need it again, so I don't have to go through the bushes to find another stick.
Hi.
Hi. What you doing? I'm cleaning out garbage with a magnet. I have a YouTube channel. Do you watch YouTube?
Yeah.
Here, check me out. I'd appreciate it. I go roll over and I make videos.
That's great.
Yeah.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Hello.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Okay. Anyway, guys. So.
I pick all the garbage up on the beach.
Yeah. So yeah. I do that sometimes too, and then I have a kayak, and so I can get all the garbage up in here.
You.
There's lots.
Thank you for doing that.
Oh, thank you for saying that. Okay, so we're back at it, guys. We're gonna stay away from the pole. We can do that side when we have the kayak. Interesting.